just briefly introduce Hartek Group to you, and then what I'll do is I'll talk about one of the exciting opportunities that we're doing in the morning also we've been talking about, which is rooftop solar. So Hartek Group, we pride ourselves in being one of the fastest growing and one of the leading EPC companies in the power sector and now in the solar sector as well. And we have interest in engineering, in renewables, in technology, construction, fuel and manufacturing. Have been in business for more than 25 years now, done more than 150 substations. We have just crossed EPC of 500 megawatt plus solar grid connectivity, and you know we are also proud to say that now we have a pipeline of 1 gigawatt plus. We are present in 18 plus Indian states, and the rooftop, we have completed 13.5 megawatts of rooftop last year itself. So what are the solutions that we offer in rooftop? It is complete end-to-end solutions, solar utility scale, rooftop solar, and even O&M services. Just last year, Mercom Capital, which is one of the institutions that tracks the solar activity, rated us as one of the leading rooftop installers in India. So why rooftop solar? And this has been mentioned in the morning sessions as well, which is that, you know, one of the biggest benefit of roof solar is distributed generation. You can consume it and generate it at the same place. And that's what gives you the power independence. You know, you don't have to depend on outside sources to bring power to you. Today, we are reaching a point where it is cheaper, so you can save. There are enough schemes available that you can actually earn or make money by installing solar on your rooftop. And it also enhances the property value. If you're, and at the end of the day, there are no emissions, so it is environment friendly. Now this rooftop solar has been around for a long time, but why we feel now is the right time, which is because the prices of rooftop have actually, solar have come down by more than 50% in the last 3 years. And government of India is also getting behind it now with very attractive schemes, and I'll go over that. Lot of technologies are available now, especially for rooftop. We talk about, you know, how Germany, other countries have seen the benefits of rooftop. In most of the states in India, rooftop solar has now become or is at parity with grid. And the biggest advantage is that once you install, the cost of rooftop solar does not increase, whereas the cost of grid electricity has been steadily increasing. So this is where, you know, this was a study done by KPMG that rooftop is going to see rapid growth in the next 10 years. So about 49 gigawatts by 2024-25. Of course, the government of India's initiative is to do 40 gigawatts by 2022. And within that, how we segment the market is residential, commercial, industrial, and government. If you look at it, the industrial segment is really going to pick up, and so is the residential market in the next few years. And this is just a, you know, what we've seen, and this was a study done that for commercial consumers, most of the states, rooftop solar is cheaper. Same thing with industrial customers. Rooftop solar today is cheaper than the grid power. Let me just briefly talk about the viability from a perspective, because at the end of the day, you know, it's the capital cost. And that is where I think the biggest hitch for rooftop is. Traditionally, you know, electricity we are used to pay as you go. So you pay for it at the end of the month, you get a bill and you do it. Whereas in rooftop solar, it's the opposite. You pay first and you reap the benefits slowly. So that is a mindset that needs to change. And what we have seen is that now it makes it worthwhile. The returns from rooftop solar are in 3 to 5 years for most of the customers. So just giving an example, this is in Punjab, for an industrial consumer, the typical average rate is about 7.5 rupees. And if you look at that, the estimated payback, if they take the benefit of depreciation as well, is about 3.25 years, which is a very reasonable return for any industry today. You know, if you look at any capital machinery that they are investing in, the returns are maybe 5, 6 years, 7 years. So, you know, this, if you look at from a capital machinery perspective, rooftop solar has become very attractive. And even the savings over 25 years, if they look at the electricity savings, it is about, you know, close to about 10 to 15 times their capital investment. So whatever is their capital investment, almost 10 times is what they can save. And if you look at the levelized cost, so if the cost is 7.5, the cost of solar is about 4.95. Same thing we did for institutional consumers. Institutions, Government of India is giving a 30% subsidy. And there is also a net metering benefit. And this is for the state of Haryana, where the average unit rate is about 7 rupees. And here again, the estimated payback is about 3.78, so less than 4 years. And the levelized cost of electricity with subsidy is about 4 rupees 15 paisa, which is much cheaper than what they are paying today. And lastly, you know, I'll come to residential consumers, because this is where we see that a new wave will come eventually, and that's what has happened in most of the European countries as well, and in US, which is the small scale solar, you know, less than 5 kilowatts. Government of India has been giving subsidies for a while now. Now, and net metering has been introduced. Now, there is a very interesting scheme in Chandigarh, which is cross metering. So what you can do, or residential consumer can do, is they can tie up with Chandigarh for a 25-year PPA for small-scale solar as well. And the rates are very attractive, 8.57 rupees per unit for next 25 years. You know, a typical cost of unit of electricity in Chandigarh is about 4.5. So if you look at that, this is very attractive. You can actually start earning for an investment of 5 kilowatts, you can start making about 60,000 rupees per year from your roof. So, and you, if you look at that over 25 years, that's about 13 lakhs is what you can earn. So it's, you know, if you think of it, it's like a, you know, annuity LIC policy or an HDFC policy. You invest in it and then you can get returns which are about 8 to 10 times of what your investment has been. And so if they are paying 857, the levelized cost comes to just about 5 rupees 60 paisa. Some of the projects that we've done, this is the utility scale. This is one of the rooftops that we did here in Chandigarh itself. And this is again in Punjab, that we did one of the largest rooftops. That's all I have. Thank you.